back everyone. In the last to last video, we have seen the pronunciations of vowels. Thereafter, we have seen pronunciation of consonants, and thereafter some wrongly pronounced words and many more to go. After that, we have seen a passage reading. Today, we will see some more words which we use in our daily life, but we pronounce it wrongly. What are those words? Let's get started. As I have told you that today we will see some more words. These are the few words which you pronounce wrongly. And today we will see the correct pronunciation of these words. The first and the very basic word is vehicle. What do you say? Vehicle? Or whatever. Those are the wrong pronunciations. So what is the correct pronunciation of this word? The correct one is vehicle. What is the correct pronunciation of this word? It is vehicle. The next word is comment. You people usually use comment, but that is the wrong word. So what is the correct pronunciation of this? It is comment. What it is? Comment. The next word is hotel. Many of you say usually hotel. That is a wrong pronunciation, and in E we get the sound of E also. So the short sound of ho, H-O, and the sound of E totally gives it a sound of hotel. Thereafter, comfortable. The word, we usually pronounce it like comfortable because it has table. Just because it's made table hai, it doesn't mean that its pronunciation comfortable hoga. Pronunciation kya hai iska? Its pronunciation is comfortable. Say along with me, comfortable. Now, the next word related to this word, it is not table, it is table. What it is? Table. So this T and A has a sound, table. Thereafter, the next word, restaurant or restaurant. What do you pronounce it? Yes, we usually wrongly pronounce it. The correct word is restaurant. What's the correct word? It's restaurant. Thereafter, what do we eat in restaurant? Usually, maybe times we go for dinner or for lunch. Usually, we go to take some brunch or breakfast. What do you pronounce this word? Breakfast. Breakfast. Yes, you're going in the wrong right direction. It's not breakfast. It is breakfast. What it is? It is breakfast. The next word is pizza. Pizza. What it is? No, the correct pronunciation of this word is pizza. What it is? Pizza. I usually take pizza in breakfast. So these are the new words which we saw today. I hope you learned something new. To stay updated, of course, subscribe my channel. We'll be learning some more new words in